fam. كم؟ quests dailies كم؟ Branch quests. Okay, that's cool. Arcana tracker. Okay, let's go ahead and try level 1. Crystal archetype necessary for avatar spec. Okay. Okay, current is metal.
Feather shall break you. Your eyes. Knives have no compassion. Feather shall break you.
Flux combo. Next. Okay.
Your confidence is groundless.
Afflicted with blind confidence, young man, I can teach you a lesson. Though you know he's a big liar, you agree to pay 20 black dragon shards for the lesson. You can look running away. Fight. See what happens. The old man in black robes exposed his hypocritical side. If you're keen on starting a war, then I would have to oblige. But before we start this final battle, allow me to give you my sincerest blessings so that you'll learn to be benevolent. Benevolent, okay. Okay.
Feather shall protect you.
Let the vassals have bestowed my gifts unto you on the battlefield. Those who bravely fight will receive them as a reward. You may the long live the king. So these that do not need your praise nor your gifts. Oh, Lord.
Feather shall break you. I'll beat you. Strike while the iron is hot. Feather shall break you. I'll beat you. Strike while the iron is hot. Feather shall break you. Feather shall protect you.
Maybe I'm delaying the inevitable.
Feather shall protect you. feather shall break you. Fail safe engage! Believe in God and we shall be saved.
So every time they hit, they heal. Shoot.
Feather shall protect you. Believe in God and we shall be saved. Feather shall break you. Just warming up. Feather shall break you. Feather shall protect you. Feather shall break you. Feel safe and gate. Believe in God and we shall be saved. Just warming up. feather shall break you. Knives have no compassion! Feather shall protect you. Just warming up. Feather shall break you. Feather shall break you. Feather shall protect you. Feather shall break you. Feel safe and gate. Close your eyes. Believe in God and you shall be saved. Feather shall break you. Feather shall break you. Feather shall protect you. Your eyes. Believe in God and you shall be saved. feather shall break you. It's Taylor. Feather shall protect you. Got my eyes on you. Feather shall break you. Your eyes. Believe in God and measurement, please. Feather shall break you.
Gold exchanges the quarter alchemist code. Do you think you're luckier than the coal miners? Do not have any unknown chests. Come.
To my new hit.
Okay. Check my inventory real quick. Okay. Okay. Sorry, come back with me. You won't get away anywhere with those clinging metals. But I like making these. I don't want to be an arcanist. I want to be an inventor. You won't listen to my words, and maybe you'll listen to my fist. Stop. I'll protect the boss's dream.
Try this. Rockwell the iron's hard. Feathers shall break. Are you attention?
They don't get rowdy yet. The president is only trying to help you. Come back with us, please. I still have a few drawings to complete. Plus, someone already made an order. I have to make these samples right away. Like talking to a wall. It's never good to hide your feelings. Just talk it out.
Feathers shall protect you.
You're not wrong. And Turing did run away from his problems, so, I mean, in story, it makes sense. And did I pick the wrong color of magic lipstick today?
Try this! Believe in God and you shall be saved.
Pay attention!
Try this! Feather shall break you.
Attention!
You, how? You're sure you want to follow this path?
Yeah.
Never seen a student as talented as you yet. You. Fine, prove yourself.
I will.
Thank you, Master.
You're a good puppy.
Okay.
Feather shall break you. Knives have no compassion. Feather shall protect you. Feather shall break you. Close your eyes. For I live. Believe in God and you shall be saved. Taylor.
Choose wisely, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Can you solve this riddle? To my new hit. Feather shall break you. Knife has no compassion. Feather shall protect you. Got my eyes on you. Knives have no compassion. Feather shall break. Close your eyes. Believe in God and you shall be saved. Measurement, please. Fresh. It's tailor-made. Knives have no compassion. Feather shall protect you. Measurement, please.
Your confidence is groundless.
to my new
kit. Just warming up.
Got my eyes on you.
Just warming up.
Feel safe and gate. Close your eyes.
My new kit.
Just warming up.
Got my eyes on you.
Just warming up.
Feel safe and gate. Close your eyes.
Just warming up. Just warming up.
Feel safe and gate.
Measurement, please.
Yeah. So because I didn't immediately take that side quest, I missed out on it. Shoot. Okay. My good puppy. Okay. You know what? Okay. Thank you. Side quest time.
Let's see what happens.
My, oh my, there are two. What's going on? You're in a rush. There are two Kai's priests looking for you. They want to become a sacrifice. No, of course not. They're saying there's some oracle and some signs. Anyways, they're saying you're the next. Hand of Ka. What's Hand of Ka? Sorry, I forgot you just got here. No wonder you don't know what that is. Hand of Ka is on the same level as the Kaist Archbishop. Really, at a high. I'm supposed to be the protagonist, but having this much protect power is a bit overdoing it. It's kind of like this, like how I'm the boss's assistant, Hand of Ka means you're going to become... It's basically Ka's assistant. Don't joke around. Hand of Ka, the enactor of Ka's will, is the closest saint to Ka itself. The embodiment of Ka's light, wielding Ka's own wisdom and power. In other words, mascot character. Just realized my camera froze. Must be why I'm not using as much battery. Oh well. Stopping the apocalypse. Okay, how can you describe it? A word like assistant to describe it? Blasphemy. That's really powerful. Sorry about that. Priests. And of course, supposed to be remarkable. Are you sure you want... It has to be you. We finally found you. The one from the Oracle. You finally appeared. We've looked everywhere for you in the last 30 years. Thank you, Ka, for your guidance. Thank you for leading us. No. You really got the wrong person. The one chosen by Ka is not always given the knowledge of it. Your words are further proof of your honesty. The virtue that Ka praises. Yanzi, shouldn't we introduce ourselves to the Chosen One? Greetings, Chosen One. I am Wagon. It means some more sun. Sunlight and warmth. Hold on. Okay, so basically, hold on. I just came to this world. No wonder. This puzzle that the Oracle Crystal gave had no reaction for the last 30 years until recently, but that's because you just got here. Nevertheless, thank Ka, we finally found you. The Oracle Crystal is the crystal with Ka's will. It cannot be wrong. Just shown in the Oracle Crystal Falls a few days ago, the new Hand of Ka. I spotted a meteor close by. The meteor landed in the forest near Red Harbor. You must have seen it. Meteor? Close by? I don't recall seeing. Wait, how could that be? Are you not the Chosen One? No, Chosen One. You said you don't recall seeing, but it doesn't mean that you didn't be there. Went to the Red Harbor Roads, right? That's true. We were there a few days ago, but I don't really think I saw a meteor. I guess the villages in the city, there was indeed a meteor that fell in the forest. When we investigated into the forest, we spotted a crater, but the meteor had miraculously gone. Furthermore, the meteor struck a swarm of shadow spiders. It cannot be a coincidence. Something like this hasn't happened for hundreds of years. Do you know what this means? It means that in the world of Luxium, where the shadow crops up day by day... So the airship crashing! New Hand of Ka has come to the world like a star, where the hands, all shadow, will perish. This means the arrival of the light and the destruction of the shadow. Well,